I remember playing this a lot more than the first one. But then again, can you blame me? Like...
Crash Bandicoot 2.
Well then. Nice. One year later.
But that the Cortex to reach full power need not only your master crystal, but also the remaining 25 slave crystals from the surface. How do you expect to retrieve them when we don't have any earthbound operatives left?
You fool! Do you think I'm unaware of the situation? If we don't have any friends left on the surface,
battery is fried. Make yourself useful, big brother, and bring an extra battery for me.
I'm doing okay. Love Crash games. Oh yeah. I noticed that you love Crash games. Kinda missed seeing you play the remaster of Crash Team Racing. The remaster version I don't have, but I do have the original version.
If it isn't Crash Bandicoot, welcome. I apologize for the crude means used to bring you here, but I rather expect a written invitation would have been turned down. I need your help. Surrounding you are a series of 5 doors. Through each door lies a well-hidden crystal. The crystals look like this. Bring me the crystals, Crash. That is all I will say for now. We will speak again.
I like them both. Yeah, definitely. Can't blame you. Crash is saying hi to the viewers. Oh, I remember these. My dog's name is Strikes. And if you care to guess why he's called Strikes, if I can tell you like this. When we first got him, he was very playful. Very, very playful. Adorable and playful, but... And then, I sat down in the living room once, and as I was trying to watch TV, I set him up next to me on the couch with his blanket that we gave him. And he said, no, I'm not gonna lie down on the blanket right now. Instead, he basically just crawled up to me, right in my face, and clawed my face. He was being so playful. He literally just struck me in my face, and thus he's called Strikes. And that's how he got his name. He still has every freaking cheeky bone still left in him.
Well done, Crash. I knew I could rely on you.
Pet, pet, pet.
Now listen carefully.
Pet, pet, pet.
This heart
Senior dogs are the cutest. Oh yeah. Little vital walkies. Yeah. Crystals are the only means of containing it. The fate of the world is at stake. It is imperative, therefore, that you breathe them to me.
I see you are getting the hang of it. I need to conserve power. I will communicate with you again after you retrieve the fifth crystal.
A fifth crystal, huh? Let's see. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. The pits. Stay awesome and stay safe, please. The loony is back. Ripperoo. Ugh. Oh no! Yeah. Oh shit. No. No. Shit. Crotch chops from Crash.
I see that Ripperoo failed to prove much of a challenge yet again. But back to business. There are crystals to be gathered, 20 to be exact. The planets will align. All 13 of them, and this will create a power great enough to rip the Earth apart. Properly utilized, however, the crystals can absorb and contain the Earth.